Hey guys, Kev here. I got a quick video here. My buddies and I, Jake from Bearded Gear and Kyle from DTOM Knives and Gear, we did a little knife exchange, gift exchange this year for the holidays. And I just thought it would be a cool idea. You know, we're all buddies. We chat a lot in Instagram. We have a little group chat going, the three of us. I talked to both of them so much, and we joke around, and we all were talking, so I figured why not just start a little group chat, and it's been a great time. I mean, these guys are amazing. I'm sure you've seen their channels. If you haven't, please go check out Jake's channel and Kyle's channel. Great dudes. Anyway, I could talk about that all day, but we did the gift exchange. I got my gift. Spoiler alert. It's in this container. I got it last week. It was before I started the channel. So I know what's in here, but Jake did his unboxing last night. And if USPS ever gets their shit together and delivers the package I sent to Kyle 2 weeks ago, he'll do his unboxing. So stay tuned for that. But here we go. Here's a couple stickers I got here from Jake. This is a cool one. And then this is a new one he designed. This is pretty sweet. I think somebody designed it for him, but this is a great sticker right here. So that's something I gotta work on eventually. Anyway, let's break into this bad boy. If you didn't see last night, well, I don't want to spoil it. Go watch Jake's video on the gift he got from Kyle, because. It is, it's quite hilarious. So, so we got a Boker Magnum here in a tin case, sorry. oh boy. And we have warranty information came with it, by the way, in case, you know, something happens. But, here it is. The greatest knife that exists on Earth. I have the pleasure of owning this knife. So, let me see if I can get it out of here. All right, here we go. So here she is. I actually have no clue what this is called. I think I asked Jake at one point, and he told me it was there's this SKU number, in case you're interested. I think he called it the Boker Magnum Amalgam or something like that. Here's the flipper. I'm really trying. Okay, it's not happening. The thumb stud's not so bad. I can get it out with that. I call this the reverse bottle cap cleaver. So you got a little, instead of a choil, you got a little reverse bottle opener right here, which doesn't work unless you hold the knife like this. I haven't tested that yet because I don't want to cut myself. Although, is this even sharp? Hang on. Let's see. We don't want to ruin that warranty paperwork, right? Hey, look at that. We got a sharp knife here, guys. All right. So, yeah, I don't want to cut myself on the reverse bottle opener there, so I'm not going to do that. But then you got the normal cleaver with the hole. So I can hang this up, you know, in the kitchen. Boom. Perfect. The action on this thing is just silky, silky smooth. Like, I mean, you whip it out there. It doesn't have any lock stick. I mean, look at this. No lock stick. No lock stick at all. And then she just drops shut. I mean, it's fantastic. It has a tip down, one side only. So, sorry, lefties. Nothing we can do. And it's deep carry. It goes almost all the way to the top of the knife here. So, Jake probably really liked that about this thing. I'm calling this the NDDS system. I think Boker's got a patent pending on that. The NDDS, the no detent detent system. Because there's absolutely no detent in this thing. It's crazy. So I'm having a little fun here, guys. Anyway, I just wanted to show you my cool skull-shaped reverse bottle opener cleaver with the no detent detent system. So I hope you guys have a fantastic day. Stay sharp.